Recently, we saw how fans went onto social media and expressed their agitation against the makers of the show Ishqbaaz, where they wanted Surbhi Channa back on the show. And looks like this would be a sad piece of news for all the Surbhi Channa fans. As to what we hear is that Drashti Dhami will be seen opposite Nakul Mehta after the generation leap. Yes, you heard that right. Names of the actresses were popping up opposite Nakul Mehta, who would be romancing the actor after the generation leap, which included Sanaya Irani too. But now, according to reports, Drashti Dhami, who was last seen in Silsila Badalte Rishton Ka, has been finalized against Nakul Mehta, and her fans can't be more happier. The reports also suggest that now after Shivai and Anika's love story, the focus of the new season of Ishqbaaz would be on Shivai and Anika's son Shivansh's love story. And Drashti Dhami with Nakul Mehta will be seen romancing on screen. So how excited are you for the same? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.